like this. Dirty, 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 dirty sucker. You think I can't get hurt like you, you motherfucker. I can do it like a brother, do it like a dude. Grab my crotch, wear my hat, no one like you. Do it like a brother, do it like a dude. Grab my crotch, wear my hat, no one like you. We can do it like the man, them, man, them. Hey, we can do it like the man, them. Sugar, sugar, sugar. We can do it like the man, them, man, them. Hey, we can do it like the man, them. Sugar, sugar, sugar.
For those of you that didn't know it, Sara and I are actually brothers, sisters, sorry. We called each other brother until we were five. My mom says that for a while it was cute, and then it was weird. Then she looked it up, and apparently it's really normal for little girls, especially who like are kind of enamored like with their dads, to pretend they're boys. But I think that's what she told us anyway. But she's a social worker, but apparently we just walk around and be like, "Hey, brother." So, it was so weird when she acted confused when we came out. So.